Good morning. Today is Wednesday, February 3rd. First, we'd like to acknowledge that this is the sacred territory of the Mississaugas of the Credit, and we thank them for being stewards of this land. Please stand for our national anthem.
Au nom du Père, du Fils et du Saint-Esprit. Amen. Je vous salue, Marie, pleine de grâce. Le Seigneur est avec vous. Vous êtes bénie entre toutes les femmes, et Jésus, le fruit de vos entrailles, est béni. Sainte Marie, Mère de Dieu, priez pour nous, pauvres pécheurs, maintenant et à l'heure de notre mort. Amen. Saint Edmund Campion, priez pour nous. Au nom du Père, du Fils et du Saint-Esprit. Amen.
We rise. We rise from hunger and terror, falling to our knees like big black oceans devouring the helpless seas. So please, don't think I am diseased, for my blood flows like the river and covers every corner of my body, like the tides that engulf hatred and takes it inside, reminiscing our deeds. We rise from the fall of being blinded by the light. We are the sisters of the sun in the silvery night. We are the still waters inspired by the flow of words. We aren't the slashes of swords, but the glow of our nerves, every rhythm rippling with our beating heart, seeing every note with a crippling dart. We will never be apart. We rise from the ashes of action, a past of warriors and kings. We rise from royal flesh and freedom that rings. We rise from dreams and hope that sings. From staying where we are not little rocks that you can push afar. We are boulders crafted with solitary care, the erosion of our memories living out the fair. We rise as amplifiers, making it heard. We are a reflection not meant to be blurred. We rise as one. Alone there are none. We are not done, for the world needs more than the shot of a gun. Peace, where no one has to run. One day when everyone will hold hands together to watch the rising of the morning sun.
Good morning, Campion. Johnson here with your morning announcements. The Black Student Alliance will be presenting daily Black Facts during the morning announcements throughout all of Black History Month. This year, the BSA chose a theme of celebrating Black excellence. Did you know that we have our own Canadian Rosa Parks? Her name was Viola Desmond. She was a civil rights activist from Nova Scotia. On November 8, 1946, she decided to watch a movie as her car was being repaired. She paid for a ticket and took a seat on the main floor. She was told to move because she was in an area that was for whites only. She refused to move and was convicted. She fought the conviction in court, directly challenging the segregation laws in Canada. In 2018, Viola Desmond became the first Black woman on a Canadian $10 bill. She's also appeared on a postage stamp. She's had her own Heritage Minute. There's even a boat in Halifax named in her honor. Now, if that isn't Black excellence, man, I don't know what is. The Chess Club is meeting today online after school at 2:30 p.m., followed by a live arena tournament at 3:30. New members are always welcome. Are you interested in taking this year's Waterloo Math Contest? Do you want to join our Campion Math Club? Hey, complete the Google form found in your Guidance Google Classroom, and you'll receive the meeting link to join us every Wednesday after school. Email Miss Pearl for more information. Our Campion After School Homework Help will be running today after school at 2:30 until 3:30. All are welcome to get some tips from our peer tutors and on how to best prepare for our new quadmester. Please sign up to receive our invite to the meeting through your Guidance Google Classroom. And here is your mental health tip of the day. Send a text to an important person in your life and let them know that you are grateful for their support. Even better, send them one of these Memojis. Trust me, they'll love it. No, seriously, trust me, they'll love it. Look at me, my mouse.